Oh, what's up, familia? Welcome inside the paddle. Hope you guys are doing good. Keep in between the lines. Got your load secure. All right, let's fight. Here we got The Last Dragon. Not the Bruce Lee movies. This is The Last Dragon. Actually, it's inspired, man. This is Bruce Leroy right here. Big Bruce Lee. Well, you know what? You guys got to watch the movie. Actually, I'm going to be real with you guys, all right? Check it out. At the time that this came out, 1985, it was a good movie for what it is, okay? If you go back and watch it today and you've never seen it before, you didn't see it back then at that time, you're probably gonna think it's corny, it's wacky, it's kooky, it ain't, you know, it's kind of a stupid movie, right? And I get it, man. You had to have watched it back then to appreciate it today. I'm not really sure if it will hold up for anybody who has never heard of it to go watch it today. Unlike some other movies, man. But you know what, man? Let's go ahead and let's watch this fight scene because I liked it, man. I watched it way back in the day, dog. So pour yourself a drink. Got my Jack and Coke. Let's handle. Ooh. Now I'll tell you this. One thing that I would love to do, homie, that I see in movies is catch a punch. You know what I mean? Someone throws a chingazo at me, just catch it. Not only do you catch it, homes, but then you start twisting it. You know, their eyes are big. They're like, whoa, they're freaking out and twisting it. And you start bringing them down, dog. You know what I mean? I want to do that. That I would like to do. That's Bruce Leroy's little brother. Little player right there, homie.
Come on, Leroy. You can run, but you can't hide.
Come on, Leroy. Snuck up on him, dog. There's a whole story to the movie, obviously, man, on what's happening here. Yeah, there we go. Don't sleep on the music either, man. Oh, this is so 80s, homie. Yeah, you guys hearing that music right there? That's right. Here we go, man. That's right. No, my TV's not tripping out, homie. Okay? This guy's really got some red glow to him. And again, don't sleep on the music, Holmes. Yeah, you got the bad guy right there. Yeah. Again, my TV's not tripping out. You're really seeing all those red sparks.
When I say, who's the master? You say.
Oh man, they did a good job, homie. I just getting this building. The overacting in the movie. Leroy's taking an ass whooping. You know, know, there was a thing back in the day, dog, with these movies where the bad guy will rip the shirt of the good guy off to show the muscles and all that, man. So the good guy won't have to take off his shirt or anything. No, it'd be the bad guy that just rips his shirt. You know what I mean? Look at this guy. You got the evil goon over here, man. Just loving it. You just gotta love the 80s, don't you? Come on, man. The hairstyles, everything. You just gotta love the 80s. Who's the one and only mouth? Damn, see that? Just catches it. And again, my TV's not tripping now. Just catches the punch. Yeah. Don't you like to wanna do that, homie? Catch a punch, homie, and just bring the vodka down. Yeah. And they start glowing in gold like that. My TV's not tripping out, homie. Okay, you're really seeing his arms go. Oh, yeah, dog. It's on, homie. Woo! Imagine you get in a bar fight and you see the Vato's arms just go like that. And there's... There we go. Now we're bringing sparks out into the fight, man. Matugan! Sonic Boom! His little brother with the red leather pants. I'll tell you, you just gotta love the 80s songs. Shit. Daniel, don't sleep on the music, man. Alright, so we'll stop it right there. Fight's over. So anyway, man, look, again, is this a great movie to watch today? If you haven't seen it, like I said earlier, probably not. Go ahead and give it a little looks, man. I know there's some vatos on here that are going to be like, oh, it's a badass movie. Yeah, you know what? If you watched it back then, it's a badass movie. And like I said, you could appreciate it today. If you haven't, hey, you know what? If you got spare time and you want to go ahead and check it out, man, just so you can see the whole story, hey, go ahead, check it out. The Last Dragon, circa 1985. As always, familia, live your life like you're on the road. Be aware of your surroundings and always keep a safe distance. Blood makes you related, but loyalty makes you family. Till next time, this is Ed the Troll Trucker, over and out.